Well, the College Football Hall of Fame is celebrating Black History Month with weekly special exhibits. The attraction will shine a light on players, coaches, teams, and institutions that have made college football what it is today. In the spotlight this week, Michigan State. The space is also showing special videos and behind-the-scenes look at the artifacts. The Hall of Fame is open Thursday to Monday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. The exhibits will be up through February 27th.